the real choo-choo?
Yeah.
Okay. Whoa, let's go. Walk over there. What do we see? A caboose. That is a caboose. Wow. All right, that is awesome. Let's go see what the day has in store for us. There's our choo-choo.
Okay, here you go, guys.
All right. Thank you.
Sure, have fun.
Come on, buddy.
Go ahead. Go ahead up.
What's your step?
Big step. Big step. Up, 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 up he goes. The tickets right here. You need yours? Okay. He has all the tickets for the train.
All aboard for Meshaw, where
wow.
We restore.
This is the way to do it.
And rebuild steam locomotives
there
from
he is.
Other
he's
railroads
to
the
bar
to have their
great.
Own steam engine.
Did
it
you
is
see
also
him
where we restore great. And maintain the passenger coaches you were riding in today. Our passengers, a portion of your tickets is dumped right back into our operations program, allowing us to keep our equipment in tip-top shape.
How are you?
Wow, that's fun.
I'll take that silence as an astounding.
Awesome. Oh, we are awesome. Look, they're out in the field playing. Wow. There's more choo-choo over there. Oh, wow, you see a caboose? Me too. It says the Red Caboose Motel.
Do you want to stop?
Horse and buggies. What? Are you in your own chair?
Obviously operated turkey farm.
Oh, wow, we see a fire out there.
World Magazine.
Oh,
yes,
wow.
Yes, there really is a Poultry World Magazine, of which I am proud to be.
And I see cows. Do you see
it
cows?
It is a very busy place, especially in November and December,
cows.
When it is not a very good time to be a turkey. That's when you can bargain for under 60 miles per hour.
Another
put
farm.
Time, effort, money, energy, blood, sweat, and tears into reviving the line.
Neat.
And having the railroad grow into a 4.5-mile empire that it is.
Hey, you're the big man in your chair.
Ooh. As we approach the bottom of the hill here, if you'll look to the left and right of your seat,
you see balloons.
You see the Cherry Crest Adventure Farm.
Yeah, they are balloons.
They
there.
Have over 50 attractions
there you
have that you and your family
fair.
Can enjoy for today. However, they are a separate entity from the railroad, and they do charge their own admission
wow.
fee. But it is well worth it for all the attractions that they have.
What do you think? It's good.
You can disembark at your farm when we stop on the return
oh, wow.
trip
turn your chair.
For Walls Road.
Look.
Keep
wow.
in mind that you will have a minimum of 1 hour to enjoy all of these attractions.
Oh,
the owners
I
of this farm have turned it into the fun fair that it is today. It has a means of trying to cope with the hard economic times that many farmers are now facing in the modern day. Enjoy a picnic here at Cross Grove. The railroad supplies the area, benches, and shade free of charge. All you need to do is provide lunch.
Ryan.
We will be stopping Chugga, here
lugga,
on
lugga,
the
lugga, lugga,
trip
lugga, choo, choo.
On our way back up from Paradise, Pennsylvania. If you have not done so already, please inform the uniformed trainmen that you would like
see
to get off the Cross Road. Without a degree firebox,
say it waves
almost 1,000 gallons of water for each trip that it will make today.
It's actually quicker than
sure to come and pick us up. Okay. We had our little play. We had a picnic. Now we're at the choo-choo station, waiting for the choo-choo. Right. In the shade. Good idea. I hear the whistle blowing.